Will you quit messing around over there?
What? Me?
He's distracting me, Dad. Whoa!
All right. Due to you girls' fine work, it seems there's only one of these dark purveyors left. So here's what we're gonna do. Juliet, you attack from the front. I'll take out the bastards from here. Cordelia, you head this way. And Rosalind, here. Together, we should be able to find this last bastard. Got it?
Yes, Daddy.
Yep.
Rosalind?
Check it out! I gave it a makeover!
I am not an it.
Son, if you don't quit acting like a fruit, I'm gonna stick you in the juicer. Now, come on.
I can't take this anymore, Juliet. I'm just slowing you down. Just leave me in a trash can, okay? Or a mailbox or something, because I don't want to go any further.
I'm not going without you. I love you.
No, you don't. You just think it looks cool to have a boyfriend who's a decapitated head. What about what I want?
But what if the zombies find you? They love human face. It's their favorite part.
That's a risk I'm willing to take. So living like this sucks anyway.
No!
No? You can't just take me if I don't want to...
Yes, I can. Because I love you so much!
All right, let's get moving.
Yeah! Kick some ass! Come on, girls! Kick some ass!
Let's go!
Kill me already!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I need my boys and girls. I'm just kind of excited right now because this is the last stage before we hit the final boss of Lollipop Chainsaw. And this is going to be a very, very challenging stage for me. Just because they're going to throw everything at me in the cathedral stage. So, pretty much all of the zombies that we've met thus far, excluding bosses, I'm going to be seeing in this level. Just so they can stop me from getting to the last Dark Purveyor. This might take a while. Just because these were the first guys. These were the first guys that they pretty much threw at me. So I thought I were the girls with guitars. But it's also a clue of to who the... Woo! I got three! It's also a clue to who our last Dark Purveyor is supposed to be. Any guesses if you've never... played this game before? Well, anyway, if I get the chance to stand still, I can show you my outfit du jour. Because it's from one of the best animes out there. Come on, are you done? Yeah, one more left. Where are you? Alright, there you are. Okay. Oops. Oh, okay, that did it. Yep, something first. Okay. Wait, no. How do I always forget to shoot my blaster? Yep. No, it's not. Oh, I'm out of bullets. I'm stupid. There they are. Okay, so yeah, if you can tell, my new outfit is Saiko Bushujima from High School of the Dead.
Seen it?
It's not one of my favorite animes, but it is an amazing anime of big boobed girls killing zombies in a high school. That's basically what it is. And it's a great anime if you've never seen it. I mean, you can look up the opening theme. It's amazing.
I hope you work things out with your boyfriend.
I think we could if he stopped being a jerk.
Hey! I'm the one who's being kidnapped.
I'll cover you until I'm out of ammo. Go!
And plus, I have purple hair. Why wouldn't I love that? Look at that.
My sister is so awesome at shooting stuff.
Never put a bullet in me while she
She's at it.
She's not. Who's this guy? With the desk? Come on. This is why they're making it hard, because everybody's gonna gang up on me and it's gonna be extremely hard for me. Cordelia, I would like to see you try to peck off the hard ones first.
Cordelia's really an amazing sharpshooter.
She is, but I would like for her to take out the big guy, please. Because the desk is getting in the way. Ooh, arch enemies playing. Ooh, I did it. Okay, these guys now. So yeah, this is all people from stage one, basically, that we met. Oh crap. Alright. Got one. And I got- ooh. Come on, come on. Ooh, okay, I got two. What? Aww. Wasted my Nick tickets again. I will say, they are the ultimate savior in very hard mode. You only got one lollipop and you gotta be sparing with it. Cordelia, can you, like, pull the laser, like, back here? Because, you know, it does go back here. Ah, oh, never mind, I got it. Yeah, you had a pretty good shot, and you wouldn't take it. Yeah, that's arch enemy. Oh. Is it called Nemesis? I think that's it.
Shoot, it's a dead end.
As if things couldn't get worse.
Okay. Does this one can use my thing? Why do I have a time limit? I forget. Just how many zombies can I kill? Because I don't see bombs. Christina, you are naked. You are naked, girl. And hi, Phil. Whoever you are. Four zombies. Has anybody gotten past four zombies for a kill? I think once I got like five or six. And that was one. See, groups like this. Yeah, I can get them one after another. That's fun. Get her before I get her. Yay.
So there's just points in
there. I don't get this here.
Your sister is just as crazy as the zombies.
So I could have just I guess that was to rank up points.
Okay.
Oh shit! I got three. That was so quick to kill those guys. I love it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, Cordelia, I got it from here.
Okay. Oh, when I blast each other out of the way and then they blow up. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, jeez. Excuse me.
Watch out overhead.
Oh. Okay. Come on. All right. Give me four. And that is a slow.
Cordelia, I'll meet you on the other side of the building. See Seriously, though, I can't believe you want me to put you in a pizza box after everything we've been
through. I think he said mailbox, not pizza. Yeah.
How am I gonna stick a pizza box?
Yeah.
You're being so selfish, Nick. I mean...
Oh, Nick, you can go for a smarter chick at this point. Okay. Get away. Just get away from the kid. Come on. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, he's pretty safe. Alright. Guess I got everybody. Come on. Come on. It's funny if I get caught in the gate. Okay, yes, I need the lolly. No, no, ah, damn it. There was one guy out here and I didn't see him. Aw, man. Damn it. I'm like, okay, I saved most of the kids. Now it's like half and half, I think. Still getting a bad end. If you start chatting me, Scoop will be calm. Well, for one, I can't do a metal crown, and I've tried for years. Still training. Oh, I go this one. Oh shit! I already had one. I should have been a game mechanic. I can't collect it unless I use it. Thanks. That's what I am. I sometimes do moves and then it's like I get higher and higher into the air. This makes me giggle. I don't know why.
Watch out overhead.
Thanks. Yeah. I'll just have some fun with this for now. Stop snapping to people. If there's specific people I want to take out first. It does. I like that it snaps to somebody so I can shoot them, but sometimes it's not necessary. And then, oh, there was one. Hey! I got you a couple feet away, but okay.